It's Tuesday the 12th, about 10 p.m. I'm down here watching a Gainesville police officer. I didn't catch his name, I just stopped. I didn't want to interject myself. I'm just here to observe. But he had a girl out here on the sidewalk. He was questioning her. I don't want to go on there. That's the standard. There's private property. But he's giving a bunch of hand and arm gestures. That's the squad car. Back there, the white on blue SUV for Expedition. He's en route back to it. Looks like he was gonna leave this location. He's leaving, so I'm gonna roll up and ask these people. Hey y'all, I'm not gonna film you, I just wanted to ask.
I watch police, hold them accountable. What happened, if you don't mind saying? I'm not recording, just the audio. Did you get in trouble with the police?
Yeah, it was a small call.
Oh, okay, no problem. Yeah. That's all. I just
want
to make sure.
Like he didn't
I didn't want. I was just making sure that no one gets their rights violated.
No.
You're right. We appreciate
never
it.
Talk to police. Always remain silent.
Absolutely. Happy night.
Y'all have a safe evening.
Thank you.
So you heard it there first. Just a girl thing. All right. On to the next one.